Star Command, Titan the robot. Mission log, Stargate 4703. Just landed at this strange planet. Inhabitants appear friendly, but there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hey, you! What the heck are you staring at?
I detect a camera. That's right, you there. I detect your camera, and I'm loving it. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, and vote. And work. And hunky. And super tight and funky. You love me, right? And I love me too. Stop everything! Hang on a minute. Oh, look at all these wonderful children! They spend the first 2 years of their life learning to walk and talk. Then you spend the next 14 years telling them to sit down and shut up!
I'm sorry, I was trying to make a conversation. Oh no, I made her cry.
Houston, we have a problem.
I'm
sir. But would you mind taking your hands out of your pockets? Are you providing the entertainment around here? Not you. Hey, you! Yes, you! I bet I can beat you in a staring competition. Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, stare! See, told you I'd win. Thanks to my all-new Titan the Robot matchmaking show. Just leave it to me. Move over, Casanova. There's a new love sheriff in town. See the tutty. But remember, ladies, no lackey, no latte. Young lady seems to be a perfect match. I'll just quickly scan her credentials. Bye. What delightful credentials. And now let's check the personality. Sorry, madam. It's not me, it's you. Quick, Dave, run! Stop everything! Hang on a minute. You look like the one. Hey, Dave. What do you think? Oh, I think he likes you. This could be it, Dave. You need to strike while the iron's hot. What are you gonna do, Dave? Oh,
you're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Hey, just because you're a student over there, don't think I'm not gonna come over and scare you. Wait there. Wait right there. You can take pictures. Stop! Wait right there, kids! I have an important news flash coming in! Multiple children left soaking wet after being squirted by a giant robot! And that's the end of this news flash! Thank you! How's our lucky? Okay, let's give it a sprinkle. There you go. All better. Hey everyone, shall I give it another sprinkle? Yeah! Okay.
Oh, that's better.
Well, it's been a real privilege performing for you, ladies and gentlemen. Dave and I would both like to thank you for being here.